Lewis, your definition of a balanced fund?
Andrew, it's simply a fund that comprises a number of asset classes with limitations set by Regulation 28. So the investor gets a wide spread of investments over the major asset classes, being offshore, equity, bonds, and property.